Hey everyone, so this is my last Avon haul that I'm going to do because I am not selling Avon anymore and I don't know anyone else that's going to be selling it, so thought I'd just do one last quick haul. And basically everything I got was pretty cheap because I ordered mostly out of the clearance book that they had, so I'm just going to get started. It's not a lot of stuff, and this is over like the past 2 months too, so it's not like I spent it all in one. It's over 2 months, so we'll get started. I got these little lip gloss things, and good thing I didn't spend a lot on them because I thought they'd be a little bit bigger, but this is what they look like, and honestly, they're like just a little bit longer than my pinky finger. So, I got three of them. I can look here and then I can do a swatch for them. And this one is the Glazeware Sparkle Lip Gloss in Mirage, and it's like a gold color. Oh. Just do this hand because it blocks out the light a little bit better. And they unscrew from down here. It took me forever to figure out how to do it. And look at the applicator. Look at how small that is. I was like so disappointed because I really don't know how much product is actually in this little thing. Good thing I only paid 99 cents for it, because if I would have paid the $2.99 for it, I think I would have shot myself. So this is the Glazeware Sparkle Lip Gloss in Rave. I'm not gonna swatch these ones because you probably won't be able to see them. And this is the Glazeware Shine Lip Gloss in Iced Pink. So this one's just like a baby pink color. And then I got two of these Footworks Lavender Clay Masks, and these were $1.99. And I really want to try them because I like foot masks, and it's purple. And basically, what you do is you put it on your foot, like a mask that you would do to your face, put on your foot, and you let it dry, and then you like wash it off and it smells like lavender, so I got two little bottles. And then I got two nail polishes. These are the Avon Speed Dry, and this one is in Limeade. See the light. And then you can see the red light off of my camera, so sorry. And then this one is in Electric Purple. And then I got two necklaces, and the first one is for a friend. I can't say who because it's their Christmas present. They just won't know it yet, so I don't want to say their name. There's that one. And then I got one for myself, which you've seen in a video before, and that's that one. So I just got two of those, and put them back in the case if I can quickly. Don't want to lose them. Okay, and then I got three MAC eyeshadows, and so this one is in Love Struck, and this is like kind of like hot pink, and they all have shimmer in them, I do believe. And they come in these stupid little packages that I can never open. So they come in these little plastic, well, first of all, they come in a box, and they come in these plastic things. And I can never get them open, so that's what that one looks like. Show you a swatch of it. You may not be able to see the swatch of the pink one because of my stupid light. There you go, that's like true color. And then I have this blue one, and it is called Ocean Drive. This one's kind of like a navy blue. And they are very pigmented. Like, I didn't think they'd be that good, but they are. And then the last one, sorry, I gotta whip my finger off. The last one is in Retro Peacock, and it's like a green one. And it's got like all these different color glitter in it. Like, the other two just had basically like silver glitter and gold glitter, but if you can see that, it's like every single color is in there. And that's what that one looks like. So that is my last Avon haul. If you want to review anything, let me know, and I will gladly do one up for you. Okay, thanks.